just because it's in print doesn't mean it's the gospel. People write negative things because they feel that's what sells. Good news to them doesn't sell.
Michael, what would you say to your fans who have supported you through all of this, and who today, some of them might have questions. What would you say to them?
Well, I would tell them I love them very much, and they've learned about me and know about me from a distance. And thank you for your support, the fans around the world. I love you with all my heart. I don't take any of it for granted, any of it. And I love them dearly, all over the world.